I blame it all on the roof. Six different shampoos. Pantene, Garnier, Tresemme. She said it was the last one, I swear. The last peach and pear was the last one that I would see there. But I saw the lies, saw the look in her eyes when I threw away the dough. She said, look, honey, yes, this may be new, but I'll never smell like poo. My wife has soap in random places, makes me slip around and fall on my face, and now I'm bruised today. But I'll be okay.
What are you doing, Adam?
No, stop!
Got my COVID vaccine. I'm feeling great. What the hell? What the heck? What the heck was that? What? Hello? Am I tripping? What the fuck?
Truth or dare? Let's go with truth first. What's the last thing you search for on your phone? Maine Coon Cat. Dare. Act like a T-Rex. Oh boy. This should be fun. I don't know what that was, but okay. I tried. One more truth. If you could be anyone else for a day, who would it be and why? Definitely not a T-Rex. I don't know, maybe Ellen DeGeneres. That'd be fun being Ellen.
Hear me out, dude. Who invented carpet, dude? Was someone just walking around on hardwood floors and they were like, you know what could make this better, dude? Fur.
But no, seriously, you don't drink?
Nope.
You don't smoke?
Nope.
I don't know, you probably don't sleep around.
Absolutely not.
Mm. Okay, look, you gotta have a vote. Come on.
I do.
Okay. Care to enlighten me?
I curse.
No.
I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
I haven't heard you.
Well, that's because it's in my mind. There's a never-ending stream of curse words that I'm thinking at all times.
Okay, yeah. Fine. Just say one then.
No, I can't tell you because it's filthy.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Fair enough.
No, I have faults, John. Trust me. I have plenty of them. We'll see.
Hope so.
We got another Don't React challenge, taking it back to the 70s. Ow!
You're my honey bun, sugar plum, pumpy umby umpkin. You're my sweetie pie. You're my cupcake gumdrop, snickum spickums. You're the apple of my eye. And I love you so, and I want you to know that I'll always be right here. And I love to sing three songs to you because you are so dear.
The closest object to your right is your next viral video. So duet this and let's go viral.
What's wrong with your arm?
Oh, nothing. I just got the new COVID vaccine. I got a text this morning, said they could stop by the house and give it to me. No lineups or anything. It's just sometimes there's some side effects and I have to let them know, but I feel good.
Don't react challenge. Slicky, 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 Slim Shady.
Well, if you want shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka die to the bed and set this house on fire. I'm just gonna
stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because
his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he...
fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in the lake. Obliterating everything is incinerator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm until I kill him. Be killed him. Kill him. Be the vanilla gorilla you bring in.
Don't react challenge. Slicky, 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 Slim Shady.
Well, if you want shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka die to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because
his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he...
fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't want to hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again. Nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in the lake. Obliterating everything is incinerator. Renegade him. Hit him. Make anybody who want it with a pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm until I kill him. Be killed him. Kill him. Be the vanilla gorilla you bring in.
She always irritated me. I don't know why women do this, and she did this all the time. She used to stack stuff in a medicine cabinet, and then you open it up, and stuff would fly out at you. You know, they had them cotton balls in there, serves as like a spring action device or something. Well, she was walking around the house one day. She's mad at me, yelling at me. I don't know, gee, hey, cramps or something. And but I opened the door up to the medicine cabinet, and the daggone tampon flowed out, hit me an eyeball, landed in the toilet. And the minute it hit that water in the toilet, went. I'm like, good Lord, that's where the cramps are coming from right there. Look at that. See the size of that thing right there? You need to buy a smaller size. No wonder I can't satisfy you. Look at that thing in there. That thing's huge.
Don't React Challenge Part 55. We're taking it back to the boy bands. Let's go.
I swear by the moon and the stars in the skies. And I swear.
Cause I want it all, or nothing at all. There's nowhere left to fall. When you reach the bottom, it's now or never.
Baby, bye, bye, bye.
Bye, bye. Don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two.
Fire, the one desire, believe.
DJ Blizzard.
I say.
Don't React Challenge Part 55. We're taking it back to the boy bands. Let's go.
I swear by the moon and the stars in the skies. And I swear.
Cause I want it all, or nothing at all. There's nowhere left to fall. When you reach the bottom, it's now or never.
Baby, bye, bye, bye.
Bye, bye. Don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game for two.
You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
Bye,
bye.
DJ Blizzard.
When I say.
But the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man,
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer.
Mr. Grinch, you...
Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man,
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer.
Mr. Grinch.